I'm so happy that you're all here because I think we're going to have, I know we're going to have a great show. And this is really our premier Western country rock and roll show of the year. And I'd like to introduce the Outlaws, and they're from the Copper Country. Here are the Outlaws.
How's everybody doing tonight? You guys better be clapping and stomping. Oh, you guys have a good time tonight, trust me. You don't have to find where you are. Next, I started this band and he's been a part of it ever since. On lead guitar, over to your right, to my left, is Mr. the great Kenny O'Connor. Give it up for Kenny O'Connor! Next addition to my band, the multi-talented, you probably see him around your different bands or teaching music to people. He plays drums, guitar, you name it, bass. Give it up for Mr. Bob Hilton on bass guitar.
So make any mistakes, I'm blaming on Lee and Josh because they don't have microphones.
Next on lead guitar, another great addition. He adds a lot to this band. Because he's what? Old? Oh, you're young yet. Give it up for Leroy Sturman on lead guitar.
Lee's first time back here in 50 years. You guys believe that? 50 years ago, he was here.
And I'm Mark Averkoff, the front man and the developer of the Old Lodge. And I hope you guys have a great time and I know we will, all right?
Thank you.
some of you guys, it's pretty bright, but we'll meet you later. Here's another one, it's the Loudest tune. A lot of these songs that we're doing, the reason why I started the Outlaws, it's not usual that you see a kid my age up here singing Elvis and Johnny Cash and Merle Haggard and the rest of the music, but I wish country music was still like that today, and that's what I'm trying to do, and I'm trying to
you.
Here's one that you guys will, it's a little story tale. It's a boy named Sue.
There's a little movie up to here, and maybe wants to dance.
Dad, if I take a break, I'll come down and dance with you. Well, my dad left home when I was 3 and didn't leave much. Come on, he had just a fun guitar and an empty bottle of booze. Now, I don't blame him because he run ahead, but the meanest thing that he ever did was before he left. Quite a joke, we got a lot of laughs, a lot of laughs. Boyne's Jr. is? Here's one by him, it's called Whiskey Benton Hellbound. I've got a good woman at home who thinks I do no wrong. Yeah. So how was Obnoggin? How's the weather been? Pretty rainy?
Yeah.
You guys having a good time though? At least we're getting a little Friday night entertainment, huh? I thank you guys for coming on, I appreciate it.
Thank you.
those yellow things sticking out of his ears. He wasn't born like that. Trust me.
I'll see you.
stop. Freight train.
See if you guys this tune in. Well, country music singers have always been a close family. But lately, some of my kid folks had disowned a few others in me. I guess it's because I kind of changed my direction. Lord, I guess I went and broke other family tradition. All you guys, if you know the words, sing along.
Oh,
come through the back door in the middle of my song.
Thank you.
Here's our last song. We're going to take an intermission. We'll be back. We hope you guys enjoy the first intermission break and come back and rock with us.
Magic number is
196 293. 3-3.
Yeah.
Yeah. It was 6. 3-6.
2-9-3-3.
That's it.
That's the man. That's the balcony.
Okay.
It'll come to you.
All right. Now, it's a great night. Everyone is enjoying the show. I talked to a lot of people. So let's welcome back the Outlaw.
Thank you.
one for you folks. It's another Waylon Jennings song. Are you guys all ready?
Yeah.
We hope you enjoy this one, all right, folks?
Woo!
It's called A Little Rainy Day Woman.
Thank you.
always tells me, you gotta slow that down a little bit, Mark. Gotta slow it down. I said, faster, faster. All right, here's another little fast one. This is called Johnny Be Good.
I'm gonna do you.
Here's a little Rattling Man by Waylon Jennings. Woo! We'll keep it going with that good old foot stomping music.
Thank you.
cowboy singer looks. I'll admit I've taken things I never should have took. You can read a different story in a lot of different books. And then you won't really know how it was.
Five more.
home. When I was arrested, I was dressed in black. They put me on a train and they took me back. Had no friend for to go my bail. They dropped me out of Carcass in the county jail.
Thank you.
Christmas. Thank you, guys.
Here's a little Big River.
Thank you.
all of you.
Yeah.
You guys like Dwayne Oakham?
Yeah!
I'm on the little streets of Bakersfield. Alright, I dedicate this song to my mom. I think she's all here somewhere tonight. I know she is, actually. Mark Irvin told me. Thanks, Mark. Mom, this one's for you. This is called the Streets of Bakersfield. I came here looking for some. I couldn't find anywhere else. Yeah, I'm not trying to be nobody. Just want a chance to be myself. I've done a thousand miles of dumb. I hope this is on my head. Trying to find me something better. On the streets of Bakersfield.
And you know why I feel blue, my baby. My Thank you.
to me. It's a real beauty, a dollar big beauty. How she got there, I don't have a clue. I sure am blue.
months left.
All right.
You can do it.
What do you guys want to hear first? Do you want to hear Brown Eyed Girl? Or do you want to hear Ring of Fire?
Brown Eyed Girl.
Fire.
Oh.
A marriage of 2 months. I got two songs. Yeah, I'm gonna do Brown Eyed Girl, which is a beautiful brown eyed girl, and then we'll do Ring of Fire.
Brownie points.
I hope so.
Thank you.
night, here's a little Ring of Fire.